do you think is the best order to read Sarah J. Maas's books in? I have a friend who told me that she's ready to start reading and I'm so excited for her, but I was wondering if my order is the best order. I started off with ACOTAR, then I did Throne of Glass, and then I did Crescent City.